So let me tell you what I did for this 4th of July. This was one of the greatest days of my life, and I went to the demolition derby. A manly game, please. There were a lot of female and there was a monster truck ride as well, which I could not afford it. So coming to the end, the best part of the 4th of July was the fireworks.